What is Microsoft doing to engage with the open source community? We believe strongly in the open source community, but just in community in general. We just build things better together. It's all about building the product, understanding the customer need, and delivering the solution that makes sense. And so we just see this as just a philosophy of everything that we do. And over time, you'll see us continue to do more. Now, we've done a few things, like in our UI frameworks, we've engaged to make sure that experiences can be built the right way for our customers and your customers, as well as things like low-level technologies like MSIX Core for deployment. We even do things like Terminal, where we can build our tooling together and how IT professionals or developers can build Linux applications or even just, you know, get command processing going to command line processing. And of course, our well-known one, which is our engagement with the Chromium community on Edge, that we can go share the browser engine to make sure that we get interoperability. Our goal in engaging with the open source community is to make sure that the solutions that you and I build together are the right ones for our customers, and we can build them with the most effective way possible.